was the 2010 Mountain West Conference Pitcher of the Year, was the 14th overall pick in the first round of the 2009 draft by the Texas Rangers, and has only lost one game in his collegiate career. But you won't find sophomore pitcher Matt Perk bragging about all of his accomplishments.
He's one of the best teammates I've ever had. He goes out there every day and just competes as hard as he can.
He works quickly on the mound, which makes it nice on defense as far as the pace of the game going.
He's the ultimate team guy, pitches with a ton of energy, plays with a ton of energy. He's a force in the dugout.
Perk started playing baseball when he was 6 years old, and while he played other sports, baseball became his main focus.
I was just like every little kid. I wanted to play all the time. And as I grew up, I played multiple sports. But as I got into high school, I kind of saw that baseball was more my thing, and that's the route I went.
While Perk's performance on the field is near perfect, it's Perk's eccentric fashion sense that makes him unique.
He wears his hat a little sideways and wears his glasses and goggles on the field.
Everybody might say he looks funky or goofy with his glasses and sideways hat.
Perk's teammates had a secret to reveal about what else Perk does off the field.
Something juicy about Matt Perk that no one knows is he looks like Harry Potter and listens to Kesha.
There's some. It's been there. She's got a nice beat, and that's really what you look for when you're trying to get yourself in a zone. And I like to have fun with it.
If you're one of us, then roll with us, cause we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on enough. And yeah, of course we do.
As far as Perk's future, he says he wants to keep on doing what he loves.
Just like every little kid. I mean, when you start playing baseball, you want to play in the professional. You want to be on an MLB team. You want to play under the lights in front of 50,000-60,000 people. And so, I mean, that's the goal, and that's where we're headed.
Perk hopes to take his goggles and sideways hat to even further places. Madison Pelletier, TCU News Now.